Casey, in other health news, a new drug is hitting the market for weight loss.
That's right. It is called Belvique, and it's available by prescription only. Now, the drug was developed more than a decade ago, and it got approved by the FDA just last year. Its availability was delayed because the drug has a potential for abuse. It needed a controlled substance classification. Side effects include depression, migraines, and memory lapses.